got a dry break. See how it kind of clunks when you do that? So
just take a little bit of oil, a couple drops of oil. And let it bring. Needs to go between the spring and the outer bell of that break. Just a few drops of oil right there. It will cause it from, will stop it from breaking too abruptly and destroying the drive coupler.